I am a fish, a bony fish. My scientists call me Osteichthyes. Me and my friends swimming, 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 swimming in that deep blue sea. I got skin covered with scales and I breathe using these things called gills. So you stop and you ask me, hey bony fish, what makes you bony? I reply, I got an opercular limb covering gills right behind my eye, and I got a notochord, a flexible rod that supports my bod. I got glands on my skin, they produce mucus to reduce my drag. Now I got fins supported by rays that get me through the water and on my way. Now for my habitat, I live in fresh water but also salt. Salty, salty water. I'm adapted to all kinds of places so that water, it doesn't give me a bother. I eat worms, snails, and mussels. I can also eat little, small, tiny mammals because I got gastric glands in my stomach and they help me with digestion. Now you want to know what happens with my waste? Well, that digestion system ends at my anus, which excretes all of my waste so I don't get little tiny tummy aches.